Hi, hello. Welcome to the Cosmic Kiss Cave here. And this is my Cosmic Kiss Pinball game. And check out my other Kiss videos here and my other Cosmic Soul videos on YouTube and that. And on Facebook. I'd really like to talk about my Kiss Pinball game and the modifications that I've done. So when I got this game, I thought, okay, it's cool. I like the old 78 game that I used to have. It's really cool. I think that was cool. It looked better in person than I thought the pictures did. But here I thought, well, you know, some things are missing. You know, I thought, well, you know, those old Love Gun chicks were really cool on the old game. I'd love to have those on here. So I thought, well, here, let's put them on here. So I did. I found some in the old game, put them on here, made some modifications, put some old parts from the old game in here. Thought that'd be really cool. And then I thought, you know, it's kind of missing some things. Well, where's Ace and Peter? So I put Ace and Peter into the game, balance things out a little bit. What's Kiss without Ace and Peter, right? So we had to put them in there. And just putting some new flippers in here. Got new flippers, Kiss Army custom flippers. Put some fire pots here and there. Got some, background was all empty. This whole background was empty. I thought I got all this space. Beautiful. So what can we do to light up this backspace here? We got all this backspace empty. So we put in some nice fire pots here to light it up. We can play the game, it lights up. We got fire flash pots. We put in Paul's amp, you know, when you get Love Gun multi-ball, lights up and everything, and that's really cool. So we got that, and down here we put in some custom little you know, change things, you know, instead of asking for money, we got Kiss Army, so you know, that's cool. And then, you know, some of these games already come with, but I had to install, mine didn't come with, so I put in the shaker motor myself. It's a little chore, but I put that in myself. You know, this little corner is kind of hard to get in there, but I managed to do that, put that in there myself. So got the shaker motor put in there. Then we got the undercarriage lights down here. Installed these undercarriage lights. Install these undercarriage lights. And here's a little custom job I did. Here we have custom Ace knob. You know, these things come from the maker, but you can get these from the company, but they come in white. Well, the game's black, it's just dark, black and white, silver, whatever. But they come in white, so I painted mine black, you know, because, I mean, the face is still white, Ace's face is white and silver. So I painted the outside black so it matched the game better. I don't know why they made them in white. As expensive as they are, you know, anyhow. But I added that. So here we go. Pretty cool, put some magnets on it. Got my keychains and stuff. And yeah, put some magnets. Best thing though is that, like, I can't get over these Love Gun chicks from the old 78 game. That's my favorite part. Paul and Gene from the 78 game. These original parts from the 78 game. Love that. See, this is what I call the Kmart Deluxe Special. It's all demons. Tongue light. Light you do his tongue. And the backstage pass through biz with the Kmart blue light special in there. Also custom installed the scoop bridge, the bridge light back there in the background. There's a backstage pass.